Alright, I'm here at TGI Fridays. Here for a challenge to see how many pot stickers I can eat. So, it's just gonna be me eating, and I'm gonna put the video on fast forward because I'll be actually hanging out with a buddy. So, you'll see me eat, and I'll put up on the screen, you know, what plate and how many pot stickers I'm at as I go. But it's not gonna be as eventful as a normal one of my videos where I talk during and whatnot. But either way, enjoy the video and hope you have fun, and let's see how many pot stickers I can jam down my throat. Starting to feel it, and I have plans to go home and maybe eat a half dozen donuts and some of my Dairy Queen Blizzard I had in my freezer. So I think 78 is going to be where I'm going to stop. Not too shabby. But oh, I can maybe do it in under an hour. That'd be great. Just look at the rooms. 10 to dip it. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna be on an hour, sadly. I Two more.
All right, 75 down. Gotta get 76 down.
73 minutes and 20 seconds. 76 pot circles. I'm gonna try a bite of this sesame chicken strip. At this point in the night, not feeling it. Alright, well, thanks for watching. And the goat, as always, is out.